We're looking at a sample application entitled My Menu underscore application. Now the purpose of this example is to illustrate the menu button and menus that we can place on activities within the Android development environment. Now if we're comfortable using the Windows environment, we would remember Alt-F to bring up the file menu. Also in the Mac OS, we see across the top of the screen the menus and the menu items. Now here within the Android development environment, our Google phone can develop a menu that pops up from the bottom of the screen. Now what we're going to do is to click on each of these buttons and to illustrate how our code can capture the response to the button. So here in the Eclipse development environment, notice that the logcat is displaying the response to clicking on the first item. So the code in this example employs a structure that identifies which of the buttons is selected. Now if we try each of the buttons, we can verify that they all work. Item number 2, item number 3. So this is good. We see 1, 2, and 3. Now we'll work our way through each of the buttons, and when we get to the last button, we're going to see something a little bit different. The item finish. So verify that 4 works, also 5, and we can see that displayed here in the logcat. And then finally, we'll click on the menu button and we'll press this button that says item finish. Now what this does is to exit the application and bring us back to the home screen. So here we see the home screen for the Android development environment.